Hello and welcome to this video, and today we'll be going on a short flight in the Baron B58 by Carenado in Canada. This flight will be starting in High River Regional Airport and flying to the Claresholm Industrial, both near Alberta in Canada. It'll be quite a short flight, about 10 minutes really, but this video is edited down so you won't have to watch all the cruising and all that stuff. We're now heading on our track of 149 degrees towards our destination airport, and we'll be heading in this direction for about 32.4 nautical miles. I'd just like to give a shout out to my mate Adam at school, who also makes aviation videos like us. He's just made a new channel, so he doesn't have that many videos up yet, but you should definitely go around there and subscribe, because they're going to be pretty good, I believe. And I'll put a link up in the description at the end of the video, so you can go check out his channel. Just like to say thank you for watching this video, and it'd be good if you could go check out our channel and also have a look around at Adam's Aviation Videos channel that will be in the description. Thanks.